Hey guys, Mr. Pooter here, back with another video with Payday 2. We're doing Big Bang Death Sentence 1 download on co-op, because why not? I'm joined by Crip again, because Crip is my partner in crime when it comes to co-op runs. So yeah, let's do this. Right. So, time lock's on top. Oh, fuck, it's up there. Not even 20 seconds in, I've already sworn. Nice, bro. Nah, you can't say that about yourself, man. Did he just... I don't know what happened there. May as well. Right, you have one.
Get down on the ground.
Again. Oh, okay. Okay, then. I don't know what to say about that. I don't know what to say about that. Okay. It helps us a lot. How did that break? Now, if this LMG doesn't fix this build, for like damage-wise, Crip, I am fucked. I'm just gonna let you know. Knowing this build is powerful, just when you take the saw, you don't really do much damage. And it's like, damage is kinda like the key source, because we don't have crits and all that in this one.
Stay put! Face down! Stay down!
Just two doors just coming up. Alright, Mr. Crit Banatos. Alright, calm down.
Enemy medic! Look out! Taser!
That's a dozer. Jesus Christ, that was close. Just three, two shields. Yeah, three shields over there. Just built the front. Come on, the minute I hit the Stork Flask as well. Oh my god. How many seconds do we got? We got 10 seconds. Get shut up.
Fire the hole.
Well, to be fair, the first time we did this, we didn't have to worry about the captain that much. Because we did complete it, I just hit the Windows key because, yeah. I'm a fucking weirdo when it comes to that. And it's just classic me. Oh, Jesus, man. The fact that the ammo belt has physics. I don't think this was the best way to go. This way. Right, so you've got your Zerg for now. Actually, yeah, we'll go around actually. But I need to get ammo before I come back.
I'm too old for this. Let's get back in the game, fellas.
Don't be stupid. Gun down.
Just place the doctor back anymore. I'm going down. Fuck. There's that fucking wall.
Need a medic bag.
Here's... Let's go, I need that dog quick, quick. Alright, so... We're all good now. We don't have to worry about capital.
Put him up. Kneel down.
This is where I would love to have hostage taker, but I kinda did swap that out for a straight fire. Aid still basically. I'm pretty sure that the four times we have played this, the captain has spawned.
Help me!
Let's just finish this poor bag soon. To be fair, it's only a one level vault. We could risk it. I can't be fucked moving bags. I'm pretty sure it's like pop bomb like 16 bags just normally.
Got it! Come on, brother! Hey! Sydney! Follow me! Sydney! Move! Sydney! Follow me! Sydney! Follow me!
Probably best to drop a doctor bag down here. Just for the sake of me and you. Medic dozer right in front of me. Of course there is. Yeah, you just get down there, Crip. I'll toss the bags. Just finished.
Nice.
And that's the end of Big Bank Death Sentence 1 Down Co-op Loud. If you liked it, please do hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see everyone in the next video. Goodbye.